Alrighty, we're at our property down on the river and it's had a fair bit of rain yesterday and we're trying to put a couple of pallet loads of a rollout lawn in. And as you can see from the ground, she's nasty. So I tried getting the Can-Am ute in with the pallet so we can get nice and close and she just keeps getting bogged. And check out the tyres on that. Just hopeless. So we can't get anywhere near the site where we need to get to roll the lawn out. So Ruby comes to the rescue. To give you an idea of how wet the ground is here, that's where my ute drove across, and this is where Ruby drove, which is even wetter. That's where the Defender drove. You can hardly see a mark.